the sword of the Spirit, and the sword of the Spirit. We'll be strong in the Lord. Against this darkness we will stand. In the strength of His power, He forges mighty armor with His hands. He forges mighty.